Hey, what's up, guys? Today, actually, what I'm gonna show you guys, but right now I'm uploading the other video, guys, of me pulling it out. But I need to look inside right now to see if it has inner bearings. Oh my gosh, look how it's been digging the what the hell? Oh, there is pieces of metal right there. There's a piece. That's a piece of the pinion. Damn, what the hell happened? What happened is all that lash, it was just, yeah, it just had to, it was just no good no more. It was just no good no more. Look how it dig damn hole, guys. Inside there, I'm gonna have to clean all that out with gasoline and clean all this gasket off all around. But there's no bearings in those walls right there, is what I meant, like around there and there. So I'm gonna get some gasoline and clean that up and take all the metal pieces and all the leftover axle grease from in there. Alright, guys. Damn, look at that, guys. This is what I was trying to show you better, but I wasn't under here. I didn't get under here that good. But look at it. It's digged. The ring has digged itself into the axle itself, into the housing. I got this turkey baser. I'm gonna just drain all this shit out. Oh, dude. And I know there's pieces of metal because I took a piece out. Well, you guys saw it. Yeah, guys, right now I'm actually uploading the video. Oh, what the hell? This thing is super cheap. Oh, that sucks. Oh, man. Should have glued this stupid thing on there. This is like a freaking, like, kitchen freaking one. I wonder if they make an industrial one for this kind of stuff. That's what I'm doing, guys. You probably can't see it because I'm trying to like hold myself up and like look at it because I'm very hunched over and under here. I'm like crouching under here, actually. So that's what I'm doing, guys. I'll show you right now when I'm done. All right, guys. I wanted to show you that I cleaned it. But there's this big old gap, guys. Look at that big old scratch that the ring was scratching into it. I don't know. It's not good. I don't know why it was doing that. I don't know. I'm gonna show my stepdad right now. I'm taking off the gasket. And I'm gonna get some gasoline and clean it again one more time. And then I'm gonna show this to my stepdad and see what he says. It's not leaking, I don't see it leaking. It was never leaking from there, but we won't know until we put some fluid and then we'd really find out. But that's what I'm gonna do right now, guys. Guys, what I'm doing right now, guys, is I'm taking off the I don't know if you guys can see because there's not that much light here. Yeah, I'm taking it off, guys, and it's really hard. I don't want to use anything metal because I don't want to scrape the surface of where the gasket goes.
Love when I'm with you, yeah, this shit is on 10. We used to be friends, girl, and even back then you would look at me with no hesitation. Then you tell me, baby, it's yours. Nobody else is, yeah, this shit belong to nobody. It's yours. Nobody else is, yeah, this shit belong to nobody. And that what made me think about the gang, girl, and how I switch it up with a new thing. Young nigga came through on his Wu-Tang, and nowadays when I ask about...
Hey, guys, right now, guys, my stepdad's not here. He's out, and I don't think he's gonna be here till it gets dark. And I think I'm just gonna wait till tomorrow. I think tomorrow might rain, so I'm gonna put those in like on, in the garage, the little garage that I have there, or the carport, I mean. And I'm probably gonna get the gas tomorrow and do that, cause I got here like at 5 o'clock, cause I had no ride to get here, you know. So I had to wait till 5 to get picked up. And say hi, Pancho. You want to be pitted? Yeah, guys. So I'll probably do that, guys. Thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe. Peace.